to our finalists in our large junior high division. Performing second tomorrow night, let's hear it for Athens Middle School. Performing third, advancing and performing the third tomorrow night, let's hear it for St. Matthew's School. Performing seventh, moving on and performing seventh tomorrow, let's hear it for Woodford County Middle School. Performing ninth in our large junior high division tomorrow, Poplar Bluff.